Award-winning Ghanaian-Nigerian actress, Yvonne Okoro has reportedly commissioned a borehole for the use of the Wungu, where clean drinking water is a scarce commodity. This donated borehole will therefore be the area's main water source. It is estimated that this borehole will change the lives of over 5,000 people. It is reportedly the first in a series of initiatives targeted at helping women and children in Nigeria and Ghana.